taking his fuel tank out is turning into a big exercise. So I ended up underneath the car. I don't know if you can see. I've drained the fuel, so I've just disconnected the main fuel line, which you can see dripping there. And then on the other side, there's a filter or a pump, which I've disconnected as well. But I'm going to drain this one first and then pull the plug on the other side and drain the other side. Then after that, the tank should just lift out.